Thank you.
Thank you.
go. Link, stop hugging the camera. You're not Elvis yet. But, Amber, hug the camera.
Yes, Mother.
And you, Mr. Collins. None of that Detroit sound today. Do you have something against Connie Francis?
Amber, I've got something for you.
Oh, Link, you're council membering and it matches my hair color. Exactly.
None of that. Sing your personal lines for the camera. And we're back in 3, 2, 1. Now don't forget, guys and kids, our very first primetime spectacular is coming up on June 6th. We'll be live at Baltimore's brand new Eventorium, broadcasting nationwide. Talent scouts will be on hand from all the major record labels. The sponsoring event will be none other than our own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. Also, live on the special, we'll be crowning your choice for Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big ring! Hey, gang, I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote for me from you is a vote for me.
Wasn't she a lovely slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plastic little disgusting.
Oh no, look, she's wearing Link Morgan's council ring.
Hey, Teenage Baltimore. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut to school tomorrow and come down to station WCCT to audition.
It's the dream of a lifetime. I have to go audition.
The dream of a lifetime. I have to go watch you audition.
No one's auditioning for anyone.
Stop, don't, no, please.
This isn't it.
Hi there. Am I too late to audition?
Not too late, dear. Just too much.
Tracy, look, it's me.
Blake Larkin. So near, yet so gorgeous.
I know. Those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson stands it.
Tracy, are you alright?
Tracy Turnblad, what are you doing here? I came to audition for Gordy. Aren't you supposed to be in detention right now? I quit school to come down here. Isn't that just too cool? It's always been my childhood dream to dance on the show.
Well, maybe you ought to go back to sleep.
Fire away, girls. How many sweaters do you own?
What color is your princess bow?
Pretty orange.
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
Sure I would. I'm all for integration. It's the new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, it isn't. You're free to go.
Thank you.
I can tell they secretly liked you.
Oh, man, may I please audition?
Of course not.
Your big chance.
How can we return to the
And yeah, she loves you very much too.
whoever you are. Goodbye now.
Mama, did you see me? Did you see me?
Of course I saw you. It was on the TV. The phone's been ringing like a telephone.
So you're not mad?
How can I be mad? You're famous. But are you happy, sweetie?
Yes, Mom. I think I'm in love.
I know. I've been following. There it goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy.
Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky? Like, the Mr. Pinky? Like, Mr. Pinky's hefty hideaways quality clothes for one of the gals, Mr. Pinky?
You want to hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl? That's flattering, but I'm afraid I must speak to my agent. Thanks, Mr. Pinky. We'll be right over.
Agent? I don't know any agents. Tracy turned on me, fame has gone to your head and left you wacky.
But Mama, there's a great big woman there that I know nothing about. When things get rough, a girl needs her mother.
Hun, I'll be right there. Hun, Penny took over the phone. I built this apartment since Mammy Eisenhower bought your bangs and winter hose.
Is that the prettiest? It's called the Princeton. Everyone who's in here has one.
Gather up, students. Brace yourself for scatter dodgeball.
Blank Larkin. How could you kiss that beehive buckle right on the air?
It was just a cool way to end the song.
Oh, Blank, if fate forces you to throw a ball at me today, seal it with a kiss.
Hi, Tracy.
Hello.
See, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pagleton.
Wait, I've seen you before at the gumball machine getting your Wrigley's.
I eat 2 packs a day.
Wow.
Tracy Tuggle. You finally found a name you could win. Miss Detention. Tamar Von Tussle. You have acne of the soul.
Students, the match! And the game begins!
I'm gonna eat.
Enough talk. We came here to dance. So you're saying you and Link would be willing to dance with us on Negro Day? That would be earth-shaking, Tracy.
No, we're not gonna dance on Negro Day. We're gonna crash White Day!
You gotta be more specific than that.
Is tomorrow specific? Think, it's Mother Daughter Day. Miss Motorhouse, you work for the station. They can never tell you a little by the
way. Well, it sounds first like Rose Parks.
Anything. This ain't part cheesy. What if they call the cops?
Then we'll all walk out together. Without dancing, they got no show.
You got that right.
What a decision. Your girl's got a vision.
Tracy, you can't do this. You'll be off the show for sure.
That's why we're all going to do it together.
Not me. I like these people, but whether or not they're on TV, both of them are reporting contracts. That came out wrong. I've been singing and dancing and smiling on that show for 3 whole years waiting for my break. Saturday night is every day I'm working for. Why should I throw it away?
No, Link, I want to do this, and so should you. Stay, please.
Sorry.
But you and me together, I was just starting to think.
Sure, me too, but I don't know. See you a little
bit. Oh, Tracy, I'm so sorry.
Oh, Mama, how could I ever think Link Clark would care about someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just that boys aren't the smartest things in the world.
You have to say you're my mother.
But Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career? Going to jail?
I wouldn't have gotten on the show without seaweed. No, it's payback time.
But Miss Motorhouse could be right. They could call the cops.
Don't be silly. Who'd call the cops on us? So here's how we're going to do it. We will meet at the studio.
Tracy never set me free. No, I ain't. first woman I saw.
Thank you.
Open fire.
Understood, ma'am.
And we're back in 3, 2, 1.
And now for the talent portion of the competition, where the two front-runner gals present their own dance of their creation. Presently, it appears Amaron Tussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck, but according to the latest police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large.
Very
much. Our Miss Hairspray might just be a foregone conclusion, but the rules say the contestants have to dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
Ready, Corny. Tracy Turnblad, this song's all about you. Officially integrated!
America,
nothing like it. Tracy, this may not be the right moment as we're on national television, Mom, but I don't kiss you right now. I may just bust you up.
Well, we wouldn't want anybody to hurt themselves now, do we?
Before I get completely sick, would somebody please tell me what is in that thing?
My masterpiece! Zeo, will you give me a hand?
I'll be right up, Mr.